Eazy-e wrote me a personal letter to read to each and every one of his fans and loved ones. I just feel that I've got thousands and thousands of young fans that have to learn about what's real when it comes to AIDS. I would like to turn my own problem into something good that will reach out to all my homeboys and their kin. Much love to those who have been down for me. And thanks for your support.